There won't be any fail this part.
Hopefully. We don't trust you with your frenzy.
Hey, shut up. I'm better than you at this game.
But I don't trust frenzy.
Frenzy isn't that hard. So anyway.
It's only, according to you, it's only harder than 3D.
Twinkle seconds. Park, anyone?
Twinkle Park, yay! Wait, this isn't Twinkle Park.
No, but it kind of throws back to Twinkle Park, you know, the beginning of the level.
Yeah. Fail again the ring, fail again that tire line ring, fail again that tire line ring.
Oh,
frenzy!
Shut up.
You should have gotten Frenzy at that point. They should just introduce Frenzy earlier at that point.
We'll get Frenzy soon enough.
Yeah, I know. I've seen it.
I hate the drifting sections. I expected to boost. Oh, here's a Frenzy section.
Yay! Frenzy! And here comes Frenzy starting hard control. Oh. Oh god, Jesus! Looks complicated as fuck!
Pac-Man's emo cousin.
Jesus, but look at all those bonuses you're getting. Oh yeah, I saw that section, like some guy played that part, and I was like, he kept dying on that platform.
Seriously?
Yeah!
How do you die there?
You mean running straight forward? Apparently, somehow he made Sonic just stop moving.
At that point, you just suck. I'm sorry, but...
I felt bad for him. I didn't want to say anything, but I felt bad for him. Oh yeah, he also couldn't get used to the controls of the fans.
Yeah, the fan is a little wonky, I'll admit.
Okay. Oh, Jesus, you almost killed yourself.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I know, but fuck me. Now there's not. Now there is.
Now I can't die. I'm awesome.
There you go.
Missed the red ring. Oh, well.
Red ring of death? Was it going left or going right that you were supposed to go to get the fans?
It doesn't matter.
You get there either way.
Just, this is an interesting set piece running on the ring of whatever planet.
The ring of Saturn. Probably something in their world, probably not Saturn.
Oh!
Oh! you said something about not failing.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
I wonder how many people are... I wonder if any people are getting pissed, or are going to get at least slightly pissed off about them now in person. It's going to be on these videos.
Possibly. Oh, whatever.
Yeah, you got the red ring this time.
Alright, I'm going left this time.
We don't have to do the left. No one's ever shown you what happens if you go left.
Really?
Yeah, no one. Everyone goes right. For some weird reason, everyone just has the urge to go right. Oh, it's shorter!
Not really. It's about the same length.
No,
hey,
sure
look! Gravity platforming.
How do you automatically just switch gravity?
It does that in whatever section.
Frenzy! But can, like, Frenzy go reverse gravity, too?
No, I don't think so.
Oh,
I've never
sad.
Tried.
That's sad. So, like, you have to run on Saturn, apparently.
Nope, there's the goal.
Oh, yeah, he also... Like, the guy I was talking about earlier, he also fell at that. Like, just getting up to the platform. Do you want to be able to get... He fell into the abyss.
How do you even fall in space?
I don't know.
No, I'm questioning... Logic, physics, how do you fall in space where there is no gravity?
It's Sonic, and Sonic never does obey the laws of physics or gravity.
True.
Yeah, we unlocked Frenzy!
Yes!
Now are you happy you finally got all your wisps?
Whatever.
Yay, Sonic Unleashed reference. Did Sonic 06? I hate to mention that game.
What?
Sonic 06? Like, do the whole, you know, here we go kind of thing?
No, it never did. It usually just started out the level running or something.
Okay, I was gonna say, I really hate to mention that game, but I hated that game so much.
Again, we are going to do it eventually.
No!
Just to piss you off.
No!
Fuck you! You can fuck me as much as you want.
Disgusting.
You know you want to.
No, that's disgusting. You don't roll that way. Ah, ha, 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 ha.
Oh, shut up.
Hey, look, there's some boost. Is that what you were going for?
No, I just derped up.
They're not derpy hooves.
I never said I was. Stop bringing My Little Pony into this.
I can't help it. Derpy was awesome. It was an awesome character considering she was just an animation mistake.
Yeah, whatever. Oh, come on.
Come on, Sonic, run.
Why did that just...
You know, Sonic, remember, Sonic is weird. Oh, boom. Yeah, gravity.
By the way, you have to homing attack that spring, otherwise you will
fall into
the anti-gravity abyss.
He's like, you will fall into space.
Into space. Deep seal.
Space! Ah, Space Corps.
Yes. You gotta love the Space Corps.
When Frankie's smaller, it seems to be just a hell of a lot easier.
Yeah, it's actually kind of...
No, I would say it's getting annoying at this point, because then it just starts bombing back and forth like a dog.
Well, actually,
that's basically what it is.
No, when it gets bigger, it's just... kind of slower. That's what it is.
Gravity's come back to normal at any point in this time?
It will, eventually.
You're gonna get crushed? Oh, God. That's slider.
Well, otherwise it would... Just in case I wasn't low enough to avoid...
Go.
Shut up.
I'll make fun of you every time you do that, every time you pick. I thought for a second Sonic's head was going through that.
Probably was.
Sonic physics and...
This part could be a little annoying.
No. You know, you can just, like, as soon as it goes back, just boost through it. Oh, wait, you don't boost. Oh. So you can't boost because of gravity.
That would probably mess up the game so horribly.
It's probably just me, but I hear, like, the gold ring.
Yeah, you do.
Yay! Yeah, look, you got a life. Now get an S-Wing, you can get an amazing...
No, shut up, screw you. I'll do whatever I want.
Good, great, awesome, outstanding, amazing!
Remarkable!
And in the DS version, it goes good, great, and amazing.
I know which level this is.
Asteroid. Is this the one we have to ride the roller coaster, but they're like after?
No.
Oh,
I mean, I know which level of this level this is.
Oh, Spice is there, you boy. You can't get Spice, that's unfortunate.
I can't get it yet, I have to... do the boingy,
boingy boing.
Platform.
Let's go straight through.
By the way, if those touch you in 2D mode, you will die.
That's stupid. It's not good. Yeah. Can you spike?
I think you had to use Q at some point eventually.
Nice. That was natural touch, you just did that. See, when you double tap, when you try to double jump with Q, there's some kind of wall, there's some kind of, like, rule with the gravity that just stops there.
What? No, there isn't.
Well, then it's probably just me.
Yeah, this game just hates you.
Technology hates me in general.
Exactly.
I mean, I'm just lucky my iPod still likes me enough to still work, even though I dropped it. Once, and like the screen's destroyed.
And what is this now? Act 4.
This is...
Oh, I know which level this is. It involves no width. Yes.
You gotta run like hell?
Yeah, just running like hell. It's an all-out battle with the Moto Bugs.
Oh, I remember seeing this.
Oh.
Yeah, even though you have boost, you get boost from the motorbikes. Why is this boosting? Because you have, you kind of do get more from the light ups.
What's your point?
Just boosting the entire time, just boost ahead. Boost to victory!
Boost to win?
Yeah, boost to win. Whoa, why isn't Sonic being faster than a motorbug?
I don't know.
That's kind of sad now. Sonic, disappointment.
That was the level.
Yeah, that was the first short level.
The only one that doesn't involve the use of any wisps except for boosts, but that doesn't count really.
We just call them boosts, so they're not real wisps. They're just boosts. What's their species item? Boost. What? Do you know what kind of wisps those were? They weren't wisps. The species? Boost.
How? Cutscene.
Yay!
No.
What is this place? Whoa. This is where he converts them into the strange negative alien with the free.
Now this becomes more of a plot point in the DS version, not so much in the Wii version.
Did you find anything interesting?
Wow, Tails is so stunned, he's so shocked. He's like,
he's captured thousands of aliens.
The fuck am I seeing?
We'll get him out. Sonic, I haven't seen Yakko.
That also becomes a plot point in the DS version, apparently, from what I've heard. Yakker missing.
I don't remember this part. Maybe because I skip cutscenes.
Never skip cutscenes. Even in a non-story-based game like Sonic, never skip cutscenes.
Wow, some of the wisps are just falling and turning evil.
Yeah, so anyway, continuing on.
Notice how none of these acts connect together on the map. Like, in the DS version, a lot of them connect. The rows, at least.
Whatever. Oh, this thing again.
Wow, he's like... Who's now looking forward to Pokemon Black and White 2? Kind of fish, more or less looking forward to it.
We've already mentioned that in a previous part.
Wow, come on, doggy. Control yourself. Laser! Wow, that was a nice little shot. Don't always wonder, can't you like go through those things with laser?
What?
Can't you go through those things with laser?
Probably, but I'd rather save laser for when I actually
for that important part. This area that probably hasn't.
Really? Oh, gold ring.
That was stupid. Why would you put a gold ring inside of an enemy?
I don't know.
You got it. Awesome. Oh no. Or according to the DS version, you got it great.
And this one involves Frenzy, apparently.
Yay, Frenzy!
Roller coaster!
Frenzy is more or less going to be my favorite wisp in the Wii version because I'm probably just going to lose. Frenzy loses its. Basically, I have issues with the controls.
Wait, your least favorite or your favorite wisp?
Frenzy's gonna be my favorite, but I'm just gonna have issues. I'm just gonna be really angry with the controls.
Not really. It's not that hard once you figure it out.
Woo! We're never playing with Frenzy. Remember this. Yeah.
Still, it's not that difficult once you figure it out.
Did you, like, boost here and make the generation boost?
If that version... happens every time you suggest boosting, I don't have boost.
I'm sorry, I just remember in the DS version, if you have boost at this point, you can actually boost a train forward.
Well, I haven't played through Asteroid Coaster in the DS version yet.
Just know
so.
You can do that.
Alright, noted.
That was just, my point when I saw that, like, that was just more or less like, oh, what the fuck? More or less, the laws of physics. Water!
Upside down water, even. I mean, look at that. Did you
logic.
Look at that.
I saw that logic. Sonic logic. Frenzy!
Oh, crud. I hate when I do that.
Well, you can't use Frenzy on the water?
No, you can, but I just activated it while it was in the air, and if you do that, you just don't get... You just don't use
Frenzy
it
doesn't work
at
that
all.
Because Frenzy doesn't work that way?
Any West doesn't work that way.
Really? Laser works that way? Is Laser the one exception?
Yeah.
Notice how you can get hurt with all as any other wisp, but when you're Sonic, you just get hurt and you fall back. When you have power of the wisp, you just go straight through it with the boss.
What? Frenzy, anyway.
Yeah, you're missing these. Oh. Oh, that was cool.
Oops, missed it. Oh well, whatever.
You didn't go through it later on and get all the red rings later, anyway.
No, I'm not.
Yeah? Decided to stop it?
And look, this is what's become of the Space Corps.
Space!
Durr. This little mini, random mini boss thing is kind of difficult.
More or less kind of difficult. It looks like it's like free falling on it.
And that's what has become of the Space Corps. We just destroyed.
Space.
We just destroyed him. We put him on trial in space.
In space. The boot. Wow,
yeah. Sonic is now a space cop.
Space!
You're on the space cap.
Oh, look at the boss.
Trail. Set him on trial. In space.
The boss level.
Indeed.
Oh, I remember this.
Yep, like it's the same thing as Starlight Carnival Boss.
So also, if I just watch it, it's like similar to the PS version.
Right. I'm stretching. You got a problem with that? Insert troll face here. Really enjoy taking you apart. Problem. Muscles
slowing me down. It's not problem anymore, it's problem.
Okay, now I'm ready. Of course, what? If you want to run away,
not problem.
Problem. Problem.
It's problem.
Yeah.
It's troll face problem.
Right.
It's not troll face problem. Don't talk
much, do you?
I don't know logic. It's troll logic.
No, that just sounds like a bad typo to me.
It was, and people kind of went with it.
Huh. All right then.
Okay, yeah, this is exactly how like the DS version. Except in the DS version, it's a 2D platformer. So yeah.
Oop.
Why did you do that?
To abuse invincibility frames.
Invincibility frames. Oh well, don't you just love invincibility frames?
Oh, I missed the. I hate when I walk onto the searchlight. They do nothing.
Did it really have to like go through time and space just to do that?
Yes. Do not question.
I believe I just did.
Yep.
There's no coins.
Rings.
I don't know why I give them coins. They're just gonna use the same coin because it's like Mario or like.
No, never compare Sonic. Well, actually.
Yeah, boost.
Fuck. They've never been in the middle like that. It's weird.
And you do have boost.
I don't think that would do anything.
I think you probably just work with them like in Sonic. It's like a simulation.
Yeah, whatever.
No, it's not going. You're slacking on the 7 rings. Alright. Oh, boost.
There's only one.
No, one of them was a regular wisp, and one of them's a regular wisp boost wisp. The other one's like a wisp power.
Oh, and this is what's become of the turrets.
Yeah.
Oh, that bullet was still going off the pack.
Everyone comes through.
No chance, no chance.
Staying in the middle always helps.
See? I gotta wait till it's in 2D mode to use it, though.
No,
I got the feeling they programmed Sonic Colors more for...
Come on, get to sleep.
That's what happens. I don't like Mommy attacking the searchlight. They're really pointless. Team Rocket's blasting off again! Not really!
Wow, that really broke something. Space core, turrets, what's next? The companion cube!
Who knows? Hey, could you imagine that? A Sonic portal crossover somehow?
God, that'd be terrifying. Someone probably already has an idea.
Oh, or a Kingdom Hearts crossover where Zigbar is running around Aperture Science.
Fuck this shit!
No. Listen to this. A Kingdom Hearts portal crossover where Zigbar is running around Aperture. And he's giving GLaDOS a conniption because he's essentially his own portal gun. And that was the end of Asteroid Coaster.
Which means there's only one more level left.
Yes.
And then we get the, and then you get to finally be Eggman. Yay.
What?
Never mind. I forgot how it works in the.
Remember, it's different.
Yeah, I know. Especially since you don't get that final boss like in Kingdom Hearts.
Heh. That was almost difficult. Couldn't have done it without you, buddy.
Thanks. Hey. Even though Tails did nothing.
Yes, Tails did absolutely nothing. Except... unless you want to count building the translator to understand the aliens counts as something.
How many times did we actually use it? Like three planets. Or yeah, six
planets. Good point, actually.
I hope Yakko's okay. I'm sure he's fine. I did not shoot him with a laser.
There's more cutscenes. And the tractor beams that are shaped exactly like chains will now vanish.
I seriously want to do like a let's play Skyward Sword, because I've seen that.
We'll do that eventually, I guess.
Yay, Eggman has lost control of the planet! And now they should all be drifting back into their own orbit, but they're not gonna do that. Why? Sonic physics! Hey, where's Frenzy? I didn't see Frenzy.
I don't know.
There's everything but Frenzy in that group. And
I think Frenzy is supposed to be, you know, an artificial West, kind of like Void was in the DS.
Yeah, Void. I love Void, though. When he actually used it, though, it did get annoying to control. Be warned. Or did you use Void already?
I've been messing around with it, I think.
It is hard to control, though. Like, when it gets bigger, it gets slightly hard to control.
Whatever. Flying! Hey, what was in that drink?
No, no.
The middle, we are the party. I think we're
the party.
Downtime. Come on, step it up. Come on, step it up.
Come on, step it up. Come on, step it up.
You're too slow.
No, a lot of people are gonna kill us if we do that.
Alright, we'll see you next part.